also the possibilities of the IDA funds at country level. Thank you so much again, Your Excellency.
Imagine how much money, at least 10 times that would be raised, if every single country in this continent had an End Malaria Fund.
We have, as a government, increased funding to the health sector from 8% of the national budget in 2021 to 12.4% in 2022 in 1 year.
Let us work towards an Africa free.